anti-lag is in Forza Horizon 5 now, and I tried it, but every time the car gets crazier.